getting distracted here again. I said I was going to do one more butt leg and then start uploading the, well, putting titles to the videos I've already uploaded to make them public, and I just cut the dirt and I've something like 30 and I'm uploading 10 at the moment, so but then I got distracted. As part of my recovery, I was going to go to hot yoga. There is a lot of people, there's a few people I was talking to, and they go to hot yoga and saying that it is really, really good. Clears your head and stuff, but you know, I'm just going to swap here. The water mods are going to shred him down really quick. On the way. Bad mood. I just tried it. Don't cry. I'm way ahead of where I need to be, so. But I thought if they had froze or panicked, then that drill bar just shreds down, you know, so. Why are they not releasing? Do you know what? I'm going to do this. They'll probably get two of these up, but I think the swab will be in by the time this comes round. But do you know what? The water does good enough damage. Wind here. See? Look at this. Nearly done. I will double shave because that drill bar, as long as I've got this, I'll be sorted that drill bar. Now, I got the swap. Now, this is good. This is good for. I'll get the shields here. See? And then I can go on the ice monster and have the switch advantage to go back to the other one. So I think I'm doing alright. And he's got the Shadow Sneak, which is a really, really good move against me. There's a shield that I wanted. I was thinking, should I shield? But I don't think I have any choice. Don't think that's going to take me out. I think I'm going to get it. Will they double shield? See, Georgia? There we go. Oh, they're gonna double shield. Are ye? You look at that. Come in with your drill bar. You prick, he's gotta move up now. And he swapped into that. Now, drill pack, isn't it? Or has he got an earthquake in this? Drill run. Ach, piss off. Just giving loads of energy. Brilliant. So fuck now. Ow. James uncomfortable. Rock. Brilliant. Fucking fantastic this is. Seriously, I just can't get this released. I've been losing sleep. So, let me see. I didn't want to go to bed after I was, you know, only 1-2. And, is that my first battle? Okay, so I want to go, you know, finish my battles for the night, winning at least 3, you know. So I've lost that. I really don't like losing the first one. Christelia. Perfect start. Perfect. Is that the brave bird? Yes. I want to hit shield and it didn't happen. Bastard. I even said yes, I thought I hit the shield. I'll still get another move in here. There we go. Can't believe it on that. Didn't hit it in time. Will I get that? Do you know what? I'm gonna try it. I don't know if I get it or not. It's worth the try. Jim. Lost words. Attack his raises, so I need to get the debuff to bring it back to normal. Attack fell, there we go, got it. He's going for a brave bird. If you got it, don't care. It's the green move, it's better. Ah, so I'm screwed here, then it's just grind all the life, really. Oh, halfway down. Seriously? I see that the quick I go down, but he's no shields left, so I need to see here. Let's see what happens. Come on, let's go. Strange one, this. Oh, this is good. There we go. Now, what's he got? What has he got? Has he still got that talent for him? Swampert? Do you know what? Two of these against the Swampert will do it. I was thinking of going for the big move, but I'm afraid of him swapping out. If he swaps out, then he'll catch the talent for him with it. There's no way he's got two in time. There's no way he's got two. Nope. Okay. Will I get the... Who'll get the first? Will I get the ice or will he get the other one? If he had an ice shadow, I would have got it. Oh, it should take me out. I've hardly anything left. Have to hit the screen anyway, just in case it doesn't. Oh yes, I got it. Is it going to be enough? I think it is. He's shadow. And Ace takes it halfway down. He's definitely less than halfway. Fucking yes! Get in there! Look at that! That was beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Can't remember again whether it's green or furry. Just have to go with the green. Oh, crunch he's got. Let's see if this does. Nope. I'm going to save my shields for the Swampert. After this I'm going with Swampert. So I need to get this Moonblast before he gets another crunch. I don't think he's going to shield it because he's going to think it's another green move. and it's still the pair of shit. I've been losing sleep. Do you know what? I should have just went to the green. I just want the debuff, you see, that's why I keep on going for it. That's good. Don't think it's carrying anything now, so I'll go in with my Watermelon. Build a bit of energy up. Shield and shred down. I went down a wee bit there. Body slam. I keep getting out. There we go. Now what's he got? Loads of energy up here, Swampert. Oh, beautiful. I have loads of moves here. There we go. I think I'm gonna get three in by the time he gets one in. Seriously, look at that. There we go. Now, after this, I'm going to have to swap and it will absorb. I had to swap, it didn't gonna happen. That happened. So, I've got a bit of a move up in that other one. He's going to keep a shield for it, in case I do have the water move up. But as long as I can spam him with this. No, he's going to flame charge me, and then I'm only going to be able to get one hit in, which he's going to shield. Do you know what? I make it to him, because he doesn't shred me down, and it just depends where he's got a flame. See? That's what happened the last time. That's how I was able to get it. Nah. I think fair enough the last time they went for Brave Bird when they should have just hit me with a flame. So, does anyone know how many I've won? Because I don't. After this, I'm going to do my Wordle. It is like 1 a.m. I'm going to do Wordle, and then I'm just going to start putting titles. Whoa, I don't even know what this is. Kimono. Dragon. Dragon, so my furry will be good. Dragon and fighting. I don't know what it is. Kimono. Oh, Kimono, oh, that's a Jangmo. I always said I was going to do a Jangmo Evolve video. And I didn't. Oh, look at that. Kimono, oh, is awesome. I let that go through, it was getting energy up and then it was just going to swap. See? And he's not swapping, so that's good for me. I'll double shield and I will heals up kind of me. That still does good against him. Now he's Zap Cannon, Flash Cannon, Focus Blast. If he Focus Blast me, he'll swap right away. There, he's going to swap right away here. If I release this and all. Why is he not swapping? Swampert must be good against whoever he is got as a backer, which I'm thinking now is Talonflame. So the only thing, bad thing about that is it takes ages to get them to move up, you see. That's why he's struggling. So I'll double shield because he must want rid of a Swampert. There we go. And I would guarantee he's got Talonflame because everyone's had one tonight. There's Focus, this is good. There we go. That's a many moves of Swampert because Swampert is awesome. So I want that, come on. Ooh, I was thinking of farming him down. I'm gonna have to farm him down now, because look, it's tiny. Unless he gets me out, focus. Nope. Yes, yes, get him out, get him out. So someone's just getting, he's giving up. Had to be a fire Pokemon, had to be a Talonflame. Sixteen minutes in. I was going to check there, but I'm not. Spider Monkey 698, I've definitely been up against this one. Brilliant start. I will survive their onslaught, so here we go. What's this, Muck? Ooh. No, it's a Dark Pulse. No way he's got Sludge up already. I swap quick enough. There we go. I'll have to shield the next ones now. But I will get the next one in before him. Because there's no swap involved now. So, I'll be alright. Now, I will get the move in next. See? So that means... about 2 seconds later, he's going to get the Dark Pulse in, so we're going to have to shield it. There we go. One, two. I don't think he's going to shield this one.
Oh, you dick bastard.
He did, he did, he did, he did, he did. Wheelman, you prick. Can't believe that just happened. Oh well. I'll make short work of this because he has swapped into it, so. I can't believe he would have swapped into it knowing that I have this with a shield. Earthquake, I don't even need to shield it. I'm just worried about that Muck has a move up on it. See, look at this. So what's his backer going to be? I think he's going to give up here, doing that. I really do. There we go. That's a weird ring to get rid of. Is he going to show me what he has here, or... is he going to go back into the other one? So we're going to go back in. Dark. Dark will do good against me. I need to keep the shield. I do not know who he's got. Should have kept that. Should have swapped and the ice would have shredded him down and I would have had a move up in this, but... oh, I forgot I still tail him on, super effective. Oh, no, right, here we go. Big green move. I will be shielding that, sir, thank you very much. And a big energy ball is going to come your way. I'm going to knock your glove in. There we go. Now, will I take him out? I think a wee move will do something here. He's hardly anything. ice does hardly anything to him, but it is hardly anything.
Look at that.
Has to take him out. It's some Pokemon, like, it really is. It's class, like, the big fist of fury. I'm not looking. It has to be 3 of 1. 20 minutes, is that it? Yeah. 3. There we go. Now, what am I going to get? Please give me some good. End the night and some good. Alright. Brilliant. There's another 8 berry. Thank you. Excuse me. The tree is. Oh, 505 is 10, 60 ahead again, as it has ever been. 100 ahead is the same as top rank. So I'm 60. I've only ever been roughly about 30, so doing really, really good. I'll just go plus M. Are those shiny check, maybe? I don't think they can be shiny. I don't know why I clicked on it. Look at this, messed up. No. And no. Okay. I will see you. I'm going to do a wee Wordle video now, overnight.